kapa tu mai loke satutai e patirene satutai me raja venne satutai vo venne satutini mukina kale hitana kai dayanu dele
very 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 rarely you get to get original scripts you get to apply your art you get to design something absolutely from scratch and which is original and very rarely you get to do something for some other explore a new country take out its essence and showcase it in a beautiful art work that's what we're doing in Coke got inspired by a pop-up book which I bought for my daughter and I saw her reaction it was like a magic when you open the book it comes up like that and all the it's like a magic world opening up that's what this film is all about you open up happiness I was a little nervous before the project because it's something completely new that we are all trying and what we did is we presented in a traditional way focused on the story and the medium is the message so that's what we are doing see
now let's go let's go
The platform of open happiness which Coke has come up with seems to be particularly relevant for Sri Lanka because Sri Lanka has just come out of a very long war and this is the time in this island in this beautiful country where happiness is actually opening up so it's perfect that Coke is celebrating that with this film and who better than Bhatia and Santosh to be singing the song and to be performing in the ad
if you look at the way we've done this film used up a lot of color and there's a lot of vibrancy in the field there's a lot of song and dance there's a celebration which breaks loose and there are certain moments that we've dealt with in the film which sometimes go unnoticed you know like a little girl losing her balloon and almost on the verge of tears and Coke brings in a lot of ushers in a lot of happiness into our life so the entire film is about subtle moments of happiness which people actually don't celebrate and Coke plays a major role in this kind of a celebration
okay shooting a Sri Lankan film in India one of the challenges was to make sure everything looked authentically Sri Lankan while also looking very colorful to stay true to the whole theme of Coke opening happiness in Sri Lanka so one of the things we decided to do was to actually do sets and illustrate the sets for the background. So what we did was we got an artist to do a style of illustration which was very definitely Sri Lankan and slightly Candian in style. So that was one of the challenges we had then with a lot of work on that and a lot of detailing I think we managed to capture that.
I can't think of a better way of opening happiness in Sri Lanka and I'm quite sure everybody's going to notice it, they're going to love it and they're going to hum along with it and they're going to drink lots of Coke. So cheers to that.
The project right now, what we are doing is it's a key thing for us for the coming year as we are banking the success of our biggest brand and we are very hopeful expected results will be achieved. So glad to be here and be a part of the production.
Okay, we go.
1, 2, 3, action. 1, 2. Coke has always been, you know, a brand which has really been with everybody in our country. You know, Coke has gone to the people. Coke has gone to the masses. Coke has gone to the upmarket. Everybody, anywhere you go, Coke is there. And Coke has always been a brand which has been very, very supportive to arts and sport, right? And I think wherever Coke is, there's a lot of happiness involved.
You know, the experience we've had during the past 3 days, you know, working with the Indian directors and the entire crew, you know, there's so much in common, as I said, there's so much common that we have with each other. And the ideas and, you know, the temperament and so many things. And we look forward to working with you guys again and it's been a brilliant, brilliant experience.
Hi,
and the little girl in this video. So this is very exciting to do that, this ad.
Very well thought of it. Very nice actually. Good feeling, you know. Very very bright and very very chilled out kind of a thing.
Guys, as if I'm a word, I hope you remember me because here's a cool mama. Really cool mama.
Okay, done, it's enough.
Alright,
it's enough. Open. Coca-Cola.